everyone. Welcome to a good day at COD. I'm your host, Kelly Tiniwaldi. We have a great show today for you today for us with our host, Rocky, who will be telling about herself. Welcome to the show, Rocky.
Thanks for having me.
Can you tell me about yourself, Rocky?
Not really. I mean, I'm a student here at COD, mm-hmm. and yeah.
Can you start with why did you come to COD?
Initially, to save money, because I figured I didn't want to go to Columbia for 4 years and have like a ton of student debt. So I just plan on doing my time here for like 2 or 3 years and then going over to Columbia.
Oh, that's awesome. So what is your major here in COD?
So I major in video and film production, mostly want to go into production because I want to make movies and stuff like that.
Do you have a job and what is it? Is it outside of COD or is it inside of COD?
It's outside COD. So I work at Target. Mm-hmm. If I'm not at Target, I'm running my business with my mom. So I'm the co-owner of the business.
Oh, okay. Do you have any pets? What kind are they?
I have one. I have a puppy. Her name is Pebbles. She's a toy poodle, so she just turned one.
Oh, that's pretty amazing. What is your favorite TV show?
So I just binge-watched this series on Netflix. It's called Bridgerton, because I heard it was a pretty good show, so I figured why not watch it and see what it's about.
Oh, that's pretty good. Well, that's all that time we have today. I would like to thank our... Oh, actually, never mind. We don't have... Actually, we still have more time. What is your summer? Where did you go for the summer?
I didn't really go anywhere over the summer, but I did go... Well, yeah, I didn't really go anywhere over the summer. I kind of stayed here over the summer.
Oh, okay, then. Did you win for a summer semester, or did you work for the summer?
Both. So I did some classes here for the summer, and then I worked.
Oh, that's pretty cool. What are your favorite music?
I don't really have a favorite genre, but if I had to choose one, I like listening to R&B mostly, and like old school rap, like back in the 80s and stuff like that.
Oh, okay. Oh, and what is your favorite holiday?
I'd have to say Christmas, because I get to give like my friends and my family and my significant others like gifts and stuff.
Oh, okay then. Well, I'd like to thank you for Rocky for being here for everyone here at Good Day at COD. I'm your host, Kelly Tiniwaldi. Have a great afternoon, everyone.